team. Time to switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go. Blow the doors and get into the lab. What we need is being stored in a research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data. Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems. Keep moving and be ready for resistance. You're no good to us dead. Not quite yet. Infrastructure at that place is state-of-the-art. It won't take you long to pull the data. Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator.
Oh, crap!
Medic!
Keep going. You need to get to the cooling tunnel. That'll take you out to the sea.
Close in!
Lucky for you, the guards dropped some flares by the pool. Look out for them. Breathing apparatus on and get in the drink. Send up a flare to let them know where you are when you reach land. Chopper should be inbound. Get ready. Let's go, let's go. Drop any Meriwether units coming after you, then get out of there.
Thank you.
contact at the Land Act Reservoir and you'll be paid. You know, I've lost a lot of operatives in the field. I'm happy you weren't some of them.
Okay. You've had your fun. It's time to put the toys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you? That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer, but that does not mean I've got to like you.
Agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.